I can hear you killing yourself. Wool. Silk. I had some silk eggs. It's bad that I wasted it. Once the rain stops, I'm going to go out and discover the place. I said when the rain stops. Could you stop? Who is killing himself? Are you guys suicidal or what? I mean, all of you are useless because you don't have any profession. Thank God I have a mod downloaded which will allow me to change the weather. I just need to progress there. Rain, rain, go away, come back on another day. Guys, I have been here for 10 minutes at least and look what I found. Come on. Act like you are a tough guy. Wait, bro. I broke my thingy. I would be so happy if the sun came up, but I can't be happy because it won't come up. Where? Oh, here. Oh, so the monsters started appearing, and it's still raining. I should get into the portal. But I don't want to because the creepy guy is there. He will probably kill me. Hello, would you stop? I think that creeper just saw me. Oh, never mind. Dude, just stop! It's already morning! Fuck it, I'm going out. Whoa! Shit. Oh, there's another serial killer there. I saw that skeleton, I'm trying to run from it. It's a miracle that I got here. It stopped! Oh, fuck you. Okay, the rain finally stopped. I'm healing. Ah, never mind, I'm just running for my life. There are a lot of crawlers around here. And also that chicken face or whatever is his name. Fuck yeah, now I only need to sleep. I can finally start building my bunker. Don't know what that was. Oh, drone! No, no, no! This place actually looks kinda chill. I am hearing so many things that I don't want to hear. This is where I am going to build my home. Home with home. I'm an idiot. What the fuck is this baby sound? Oh, probably a dead fetus or baby. I don't know what is the name of the creature. Let's mine our way out of here. Hopefully this is water where I am going. No! Oh, you are not that strong. What the hell is this sound? That thing. Oh, it's not evil. I hope. Yes, you are a something. Give me free stuff. Wait. Creatures. Lava cat. Oil. Sprout. I think this is a sprout. Nope. Nope. Features. Okay, never mind. I'm starting mining. I just remembered how I close myself in here. This is our temporary home. I'm going to make a hoe quickly because I need a carrot farm because I don't have any food source. For some reason. I have some bones with me so I can make bone meal. Oh, never mind, I left it home. Okay, let's... Oh, no... What are you? I don't even want to know. Just stay away. It's not that I don't like you, I just don't want to meet you. Three doors are always better than one. Let's pick a diamond armor. What can I make from this? I don't know what this is, but I don't even care. I just want to get free stuff. Okay, we don't need beetroot yet. Let's store this, let's store that. I should probably go and cut some trees too. Because there are many nearby. Well, many dark tree. I don't even need tree because I hate everything. Why is that guy there? Okay, first of all, we are getting some tree. Okay, oh shit, it got a lot worse. We are facing some difficulties because of those guys right there. I am getting so many random points of them spawning. I think they ruined the nearby forest. There are simply too much of them. I don't know if I can even survive with them in this mod pack. Or I can simply get rid of them forever. But yeah, they are not good. And I can't seem to get rid of them because they always respawn from those weird black things. Just give me food, please. I wanna survive. Also, I got an armor, which gives me 2 plus health, which is good. And I actually started building this little place, and now these appear. Can I make bombs? That's something that I really need to go. Bomb. Lightning bomb. Mushroom spore bomb. That's not the right kind of bomb. Okay, these guys are going to ruin everything. I need to get a private island. A private island. Sounds like a good idea. Until you realize it's not. You know what? Fuck it, I'm not going to live here. Private island time. I already got too cozy. But there are simply too many of them. Master Skywalker, what are we going to do? Beg. What? The hell? Batsk. How do I make this? Oh, I can't make it because I don't have any leather. Pouch. Frick yeah. Yeah, it's impossible. I cannot get any fool. Well, I'm just going to leave some stuff here. You are coming with me, you are coming too. Two. You stay. Stay. Come. Oh. And I'm also going to take this thing and some wait, let's make a boat. Okay, I need to get myself a private island where I can. Oh, it got a lot worse. No, leave me alone, you stupid drone. I'm going to lose it, hopefully. Okay, private island time, but I think this is where I will end this video, because right now we didn't do anything, it's hard as hell, but at least I have a bed. So if you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like, and I see you all in next video. Hasta la vista. Come on. Come on. Come on.